Pour Rapido.
The European videos tend to just go for a bunch of images, and there's no storyline particularly. You know, looking through a wall, you know, falling down the stairs, you know, stuff like that, standing in the water, you know, crap.
But do your videos look like?
Our videos look like us, because we're in them, you see. We sort of, you know, sing and, you know, a few hand movements, a couple of tricks, tell a joke, you know, usual sort of cabaret stuff. Lots of the virgins, you know, and the unnecessary violence and the young babies getting torn to pieces by ravening wolves and shit like that, you know. Same as everybody else does, really. Why do you get out of them, you know what I mean? Because we're scared, you know, because we can look at them doing it and then we don't have to be the victim, right? So Sword went on and the crowd went, yeah! And Gay Bikers went on. Most of the audience went in the bar, the rest of them sat down again. You know, the guy was rolling around on the floor, shouting his head off, you know. The guy dropped his guitar, terrible. You know, I mean, if that is the Grebo scene, you can have it, you know?
On connaissait la passion britonne pour le rock'n'roll biker graisseux et hargneux genre long.
Side of it, give me a dollar, make a record good.